press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my video.
So guys, this is a haul video, a jewelry haul video, and I'm having loads of jewelry right now with me. Hey guys, how are you? And hello for all of you who are new for my channel. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe guys, because I will be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you guys. Sectioned all my jewelries, and there would be a jewelry haul series video because I can't include my all jewelry which I have bought recently in one single video, because then the video would be like lengthy like anything. So in this video I would be generally showing you my earrings and all. So some of them are not earrings, but yes, most of them are earrings. So basically these are the earrings which you can use with your Indian dress up and all. So yes, let's get started with the video. So the first earring I'm having with me are these beautiful jhumkas. I just love them guys. These are like rolling. And these are beautiful jhumkas which has pearl work in it. Mini pearls over here and pearls over here and pearl drops over here, all around over here, and a big black pearl sort of a thing over here. I bought it from Shoppers. Most of my earrings are from Shoppers, and these are beautiful guys. These look great with your Indian dress up. You can just use them with your Indian suits, Indian sarees, and they will look amazing guys. These earrings were for 1999, and I guess these kind of earrings in 1999 and in a brand from Shoppers, they are just great guys. So the next earring I'm having with me are these earrings. These are beautiful, isn't it? These look amazing guys. You can use them with your dress which has gold work, or dress which has, you know, which is white in work, or which has some silverish work in it. These earrings will go amazing with all of your dresses. And if you're not in the mood of wearing anything heavy on your ear or something like that, you can just go for these earrings, and these will just lift up your dress. So the next earring I'm having with me is beautiful. I guess these are somewhat copied by, you know, the movie Ram Leela. So the actress in it was wearing, I guess, something like this in some of her scenes, and these are a bit smaller from those, but yes, these are beautiful. I bought them from Jaipur, and you would not believe guys, these pair of earrings were just for ₹100. Yes, you heard it right. These were just for ₹100. It has small red work over here and a little bit of filigree work over here, then a round of pearl work over here, and again they are having a pearl droplet over here. So these are amazing. You can use them with your sarees, you can suit, or just if you are in your semi-casual kurtas and you are going for a brunch, you are going for a formal meet, and just pair them up and you would be all sorted guys. So the next piece I'm having with me, I haven't like used it once also. They are all brand new, but yes, I love it. These are these earrings. They are cute little earring with red pearl droplet over here and some work over here, and these are cute guys. If you are not in the mood of going very dressy or going very gaudy, you can just go with these earrings. I haven't worn them yet because of no reason, guys. But I love them. So guys, the next pair of earrings is like my favorite. It is not a brand new earring, but yes, I love it like so much that I have to include it in this haul. So yes, these kind of earrings. Oh wait, when you would be wearing them, they would be like this on your ears, like this, and they look amazing. There are no restrictions with these earrings when it comes for your dressing. You can use them with your casuals also. You can use them with your formals. You can use them with your Indian dressing and what not, guys. These will just lift up your mood. I just love them. I hope you have seen me wearing these earrings in my videos. I hope, but in my normal life, I just use them. I love them, guys. These were actually on sale. These were for rupees 4,000, but I got them on sale and it was for rupees 2,500. And I just love them. It has been around 1 year and I'm using them and they are still brand new, guys. So the next thing I'm having with me is a very cute earring. I just love it. And yes, let me show you. I just love it. So yes, I hope you can see. These are really small, guys, but I love them. You can wear it in your normal life also. If you're going for your office, if you're going for your college, this is like apt. And these are so beautiful, guys. I hope you can see they have 80s in it and they look beautiful. I bought them with my previous earrings and these were for rupees 1599 and these were not on the sale, but yes, it was a good buy. It was a great buy. I use them also like really often and I just love it. So my last earrings for this series is these one, guys. These are like really long, I know. So guys, these has almost 4 or 5 chains and they have small little flowers in the end, and yes, they are in golden color and I love to wear them whenever I'm feeling low and I just feel, oh my god, I'm looking awesome. So I just love them, guys, and these were from my local market and these were very cheap, guys. I guess these were for 300. And for 300, these are great, I guess. So the one thing I have included in this series is not an earring, but yes, I love it. And this is a brooch, guys. It has a bird over here, a flying bird, and then some leaf or a flower kind of thing. I can't really guess what it is, but yes, it's beautiful. The bird is of a copperish color and it's beautiful. So this brooch was also from Shoppers and they have a really nice collection of brooches. Not like always, but yes, I was the lucky one to found this and yes, I just love it. it was for, you know, it was on sale and it was for 999 and it was on 50% flash sale. So I got it for ₹500 and isn't it great, guys? It is so beautiful. I don't think I can get it in ₹500 in my local market also. So this is like a great buy, guys. So the last thing I'm having with me is a bracelet kind of a thing. It's a bangle bracelet and it has a flower motif over here and it has some work, some ADs and all, and you can just open it from here like this. It has a loop thing and you can just fix it up like this. And it is an adjustable bracelet and you can just fix it. Anybody could wear it. And yes, it looks like this and it's beautiful. It will go great with your Indian attire. And yes guys, this was all for my this video for this series. This was my first video of my jewelry haul, of my jewelry collection. And I will be bringing more videos for this series. And if you loved it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe, guys.